Hello guys, and welcome back to Shark Attack. Today, we are going to be reacting to my friends liking Tony Lopez's pictures, aka the guy who creeps on 15-year-olds. Aw, yes, because nothing says good content like reacting to a pedophile. So, let's go through some of his pictures. Oh good, this one's not 15. At least I don't think so. Is she 15? I don't know. I hope she isn't. Just chillin', how are you? McScully is my friend, and see what he liked. Philip, I'm gonna need you to commit big bridge jump for me. Thank you very much. Taylor Holt, no. Now let's look at the cringy comments, because nothing's better than looking at some cringy comments. Oh, here's my comment. Tony, we still ain't forgot about you. We still ain't forgot. And all you saying, like, sorry, I cannot talk today. Tony, we still ain't forgot. And to all you people saying, like, people like saying, love you. He would probably love your 14-year-old ass, too. Joe Biden won. Yes, let's go. We love you. Imagine touching girls. No. How many kids do you have in that stolen car? As he should. Marry me. No, just no. Penn, if you love your fans. Do you want jail? Gabby Fritta says, love you. Mwah. This one person says, heart. Squidward Ryan Benji says, he's still finna lock you up, Tony. Hi, Tony. Love you, SM. Hi, Hard Eyes. Hi, Hard Eyes Spider. Daddy. Oh my god. Sometimes when I read the comments on Tony Lopez's videos, I just want to commit bridge jump. I'm worried about you. Are you worried? I'm worried about you, Tony. Get in jail. Yes, sir. Guapo. Hard eyes. Wow. Hey, bae. No. Don't forget you also want minors, or whatever the facts said. Oh. Exposed! Well, we already exposed him like 10 times but okay, Pollywog. As he king should. Yes, my. Fire. King. Pin this if you love us. Ew. Hope you're okay, Tony. No. When you're 30 seconds early and you don't know what to comment, you put y'all seatbelts on. Ayo. And let me know, HIY for the caption. Joe Biden won, I'm so happy. Who loves Tony? Joe Biden won. Do. I don't talk about political stuff. This ain't a race, Tony Lopez. Tony Lopez just got a case. Ooh. I just want you to know you're the reason why I smile every single day. Without you, I wouldn't have confidence that I have today. And we're gonna end the video right there, because after this video, I'm probably gonna commit bridge jump. I'm not gonna jump off, like, a high bridge. I'm probably just gonna jump off a bridge enough to break my legs, because these people make me want to break my legs. I'll talk to you after breaking my legs. Goodbye, people.